Hi, this is Peter Rogin. This is Jazz Guitar USA. Have a guitar, will travel. We're ready to do some real exciting material today. This is such an exciting lesson. It's going to be broken up probably into four different videos. And I guarantee results. Guarantee results. Just do exactly what we covered today in the steps. And then, because as we go on, we're going to show you how to use it in real life. This is about triads, three different notes. Today it's going to be major, root, third, and five. And we're going to start off with the simple ones. An F major triad in first position, first position. You'll notice that my first finger is bending in. We want to try to have that happen. We don't want to come on up like this. We want to come down. The other two fingers are relaxed. Then we move to this position. In the fifth position, the notes are C, F, A. The next one is in the eighth position, F, A, C. So here's again, F. Notes are from low to high, always. A, C, F. Fifth position, C, F, A. And F, A, C. This is level one. It's our first level of accomplishment. Of course, you're going to have to do it in all keys, which we'll demonstrate in a moment. So we have A, C, F, C, F, A, F, A, C. Back. A, C, F. Now, here's how you probably practice it in level one. Make them whole notes. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Now we go to B flat. Now you could start B flat here from the outside root. Two, three, four. B flat here. Two, three, four, and back here for B flat two. Next one's going to be E flat. Now, we have a couple of choices. You could go to this E flat, because that was the first one we started with on F. But we're not going to play up in the end of the board this time around. We're going to bring it transposed down. Two, three, four, E flat. Two, oh, we're in a third position, and now E flat here. Don't forget this E flat. Based on this bass note, E flat, on the fifth string. This E flat is based on the same note, but you think of it kind of if your pinky was there. Okay? And then, of course, this E flat is based on the sixth string E flat. The next key we'd go to would be A flat. There's your root. A flat here, and A flat here. So that's through all 12 keys. So that's level one. That'll take you a couple of days to really go through all the keys metronomically, a whole note each. Level two, right hand study along with the left hand study. Picking strict down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down. Down, up, down, up. Go right to B flat. There you go. This is a lot of work. I went back to the B flat again. All the keys that way without stopping. That's a big job. That's actually level two, but it could be level five because it gets the right hand and the left hand coordinated. We're gonna do that for a whole week. Next week, we're going to go through some others. I guarantee, give us a month, you're going to be all over this board, eating chords alive, which is our goal. It's Peter Rogin here at Jazz Guitar USA. Have a guitar, will travel. We'll see you next time. Keep pushing along. Keep the faith. The world can never have enough musicians.